knees are real sensitive, just use one pillow or two pillows underneath your knees, all right? So you've got that option. We're going to go hands both position underneath the shoulders. Take a deep inhale. On the exhale, round your spine. Let your head drop down. Feel that stretch all through your spine. Feel that pull in your belly. Reverse this. Exhale. Try not to push down into your floor. Come up out of your wrist a little bit. Go ahead, arch your spine again. Reverse this. And again, go ahead, arch. And reverse. Lower down on the forearms, step back a little bit. Bring one leg up, we're working the glutes and the hips and the legs. And if you need to lie all the way down on the floor with your hands positioned under your forehead, do that. Lower the knee and lift. Really stabilize the rest of your body. Just keep it nice and still. Making sure the head is not sinking between your shoulder blades. Think about your favorite scripture verse or, you know, just really listening to God this morning, what He's saying to your heart. Each day I ask God to search my heart and to show me those things that He wants to show me and those things that maybe I don't want to see in my own heart, those things that don't belong in there. But we need to know what's in our own hearts. God knows us better than we know ourselves. Sometimes there's just that stuff in the heart. It's down in it deep that God reveals to us as we ask Him to search us. He will help you with anything and everything. And you should feel this in your glutes, in your leg, in your hip flexors. Five more. Two to go. One. Lower down. Go back in your shell stretch. Inhale. Exhale. Again, deep inhale. And exhale. Go back to your forearm position. We're starting on the opposite leg. Nice control in this leg. Checking positioning and alignment. Lift up and lower down. Elbows should be basically underneath our shoulders. Keeping the glutes engaged. Keep going. I want to show you the modification. You keep going. So if it bothers your spine, stack both palms, place them down, and you're just going to gently lift and lower with that one leg, just easily up and down, okay? Or if that bothers you, just single leg lift up. Keep moving through that one. Ten more. Three more. One go. Again, stretch it back. Hold and breathe. Transitioning back down to the forearm, but all the way down on your floor. Feel the stretch through your spine. Come up on the knees, bring the knees in a little bit. Hold your position, belly in. Progression, go ahead. Fully extend your your spiritual connection with God. We know that the breath of the Almighty gives us life. He renews our strength as we wait upon Him and trust Him. Keep the head neutral. Lower down and stretch yourself back. Just nice exhale. Belly stays in. Transitioning out to the hands, or you can go back to the forearms. Bring the knees back. Modified push-up plank right here. Progression. Fully extend. And just hold this. Bottom down. Again, use your legs, use your upper body strength. Keep that core strong. You should be feeling this in the arms and legs, not just the core. Just all throughout your body. Through the shoulders and chest. Focus on the breathing. Lower down, stretch it out. Come up to the knees. Again, if your knees are sensitive, go ahead and place the pillow under your knees. Bring one leg out in front. Your knee and your ankle should try and line up here. Place a hand beside the foot. You can take this back leg to stretch it. Come on up for that nice hip flexor stretch right there. Just hold. Deep inhale. And exhale. This is excellent for the hip flexor as long as your knees can handle it. Again, you've got pillows you can put under the knees. I want to go into a little deeper hip flexor stretch here, but you can stay right here if you want, okay? I'm going to bring my hands beside the feet again. Step up, going into this low lunge. Bring the arms out in front. Then bring them back. And stretch. Lower toward that front leg. And hold. Slowly come up to a lunge position. Bring the arms up. Bring them back out. Just hold right there. Bring them up. And back behind you, you should feel that hip flexor, back leg especially. Feel this also through the arm. Lower the knees back down. Take that front leg, cross it over in front. Carefully lower yourself down. You go where you want to go with this one. A little deeper stretch for the hip flexor. Deep inhale. And exhale. Alright, slowly place the hands back down. Go back into that push-up plank. Hold position for a few seconds here. Go back to the knees. We're going to work with the opposite leg. Again, you've got your pillow if you want to place it under the knee. All right, back leg, hip flexor stretch here, and hold. Arms can stay at your side if you want. They can stretch back behind you. Progression, hands beside the foot. Come up on that back foot, hold your position, breathe. Bring the arms front. You don't have to, but I'm just showing some things you can do. Bring them back. Lower towards your leg. Slowly, come on up. Arms up. Lower the arms out. Bring them front. And back out. Bring them up. And back behind you again. Reach back there. Hold position. Bring the hands down by the foot. Slowly come down on that back knee. Cross the front leg over. Exhale. Go ahead. Stretch that back leg back. You should feel this in your hip flexors and through your glutes, your legs. You go as deep as you want in this stretch. You go shallow. I'm staying right in the middle with it. Inhale. And exhale. Again, another deep breath. Place the hands down again. Step back into your plank and just hold your position here a few more seconds. Even the thunder and the window bay at the command. Lower down, stretch it back. Father, I set my feet upon your mighty name. And then let's go ahead, let's transition to the side. So what we're gonna do, lie down, bring your legs out to, I say front corner because I'm on a mat, but just bring them out in front of you. If you need a sip of water, go ahead and grab it. Heels together, modification, bottom leg can bend. Now, you can definitely take your pillow and elevate your head on this one. It's great for the cervical spine, so let me show it a few times, okay? So what we're gonna start with is a basic leg lift up and down. Try to stay on the side as much as you can. So the pillow's great for the cervical spine. Exhale, lift. Inhale, lower. Again, modified legs. Just don't reach this leg up as high. Just bring it where you can bring it. Keep it nice and straight, rotate it out, just like a dancer. Keep that belly pulled in. You're God over the storm, and I am yours. Just remind yourself to be strong in the Lord, in His might and in His power. All right, we have 10 more of these leg lifts. If you need to rest, you rest, tap back. Connect with your heels, bring it back up, and connect them again. Exhale as that leg reaches up there straight as it can. Again, just do what you can do today, okay? Don't be hard on yourself. Listen to your body. Four more. One more of these. Now take this top leg, you can rest it front to modify it. You can bring it front, you can bring it back behind you. Lift and lower that opposite leg. Now if you're not wanting to use a pillow, that's fine, but it's a great prop to use. You can also go ahead and sit up on this one. Stay on that elbow. You can also lie it down and prop up, whatever's good for you. Working these upper inner thighs. Pulse up. Now lift and lower. There's a scripture verse that says, when I am afraid, I will trust you, Lord. Pulse up. Just be honest with God. Just be honest with Him. Just go to Him. Lift and lower. When I'm afraid, I will trust God. It's a decision each of us can make. We will trust God up. Again, that belly is pulled in. We call this the belly scoop in Pilates. Lift and lower. This is so good for the knees here as well as the thighs. Keeping that leg nice and straight. Pulse up. Lift and lower. Last pulse. And lower down. Okay, bring both legs out there. And let's go ahead and bend that one leg we were just working on. We're going to extend the leg out. We're going to bend, like tap the inside of the knee. Extend and lower. Bend, extend, and lower. Again, just be real mindful on how your body should move today. Not every exercise may be suitable for you to do, so you've got to listen to your own body. Move it in a way that will help it, right, and strengthen it where you're at today. You can also extend both legs out. Inhale, exhale. Keep checking on posture and alignment. Your breathing, your spirit so connected to the Lord's this morning. Feel that all through those legs. Rest of the body's holding strong. It's not relaxing. It's engaged. Five more passes. One more of these. And last one. Now bring the legs to the front. We're going to stack them. Again, you've got your pillow to lie on. All right? So you can also lie all the way down. Use your arm. And lift the top leg. Keep the feet connected. And lower down. This is for the hip flexors, outer thighs. And of course the glutes. You should feel it there. Core is engaged. Ribs are knitted together. Keep your shoulders down and back, airway open.
Let my eyes see your kingdom.
10 more.
Shine all around. Let my heart overflow with passion for your name.
2 more.
Let my life
and 1. Go ahead, transition to your belly. Just give yourself a nice stretch out here. Reach, reach, reach. Go to the forearm position. Feel the stretch. Come up on the knees. Stretch back. Let's transition to the opposite side. You gotta straighten this mat out. Opposite side. Again, you can use a pillow under the head. Heels together. Lift and lower. That bottom leg can stay bent. You can modify this top leg. Just lift it just a little bit. Just feel that stretch out. Keeping your airway open. Okay, I'm running this class over 45 minutes, obviously. So glad you're exercising with me. Go ahead and reach that leg up. Again, your heels connect. When that leg lifts up, there's a slight rotation, just like a dancer. Just do the best you can. None of us are perfect, right?
Let my eyes see your King.
Shine. 10 more.
Let my heart overflow with passion for your name. Let my life.
One more. Nice work. Again, this top leg you just worked on, you can rest it here so you can work the opposite leg. You can bring it front, you can bring it back. Lift and lower that bottom leg. Remember, you've got that pillow to use underneath your head. Working these upper inner thighs, strengthening this entire leg and the knee. Pulse up. And lift and lower. Again, staying focused, maintaining our focus on Christ. Breathing through everything we do. Pulse up. And then lift and lower. Have you told God today just how much you appreciate Him and how much you love Him? Pulse up. Lift and lower. I love this song. Just lay it all at Jesus' feet. Pulse up.
From the corners of my deepest shame.
You rest when you need to rest, okay?
Places where I've worn your name.
Lift and lower.
Show me the love. I say I believe.
Pulse up. Lift and lower.
Oh, let this be.
Last one. You should really feel that in your inner thighs. You can bend that leg and rest it if you want, going into your passe, or you can fully extend. Inhale. Exhale. Keeping this belly pulled in. Shoulders down. Airway open.
My kingdom's for once and for all.
Navel to the spine.
Once and for all.
Our heart lined up with God's heart.
There is victory in my Savior's thoughts. In the crimson flowing from the cross.
You should feel that. Your leg, the rest of your body.
Pour over me, yes. Oh, let this be.
Yes, Lord, let this
where
be.
Where I die. My Lord, with thee.
Five more of these. One more.
As my kingdom's fall.
Bring both legs to the front. Angle them out in front of you. Keep your feet connected. Lift and lower. Again, you can lie it all the way down. You can use your pillow. Lord, help us to lay it down. Whatever that is today. That burden you're carrying. Lord, help us to lay it down.
Down. Oh Lord, I lay it down.
10 more.
Oh, let this be where I die.
4 more.
My Lord, with thee.
One more.